back to the petting zoo, basically. There's more to do than that, but this is where the animation experience is.
So we're going.
Yeah, so.
Playful, too.
You could be right. Look at him dig. What is he after?
I don't know. Let's find out. It's an egg. It's hard-boiled. The keepers hide those to encourage him to explore. Hey, look. Scooter found an egg.
Sign your name. That makes it official. It is now a work of art. Thank you all so much for joining me here today. It has been a pleasure. Come again some other time. We are currently doing...
Yeah, older man can stand on an ostrich egg. That's how strong they are.
Wow. That's interesting. Yeah.
We've worked with like gorillas who we can train. There's a crocodile that came in. He was about 16 feet, 600 pounds. He actually woke up halfway through.
That was interesting. Oh, that was anesthesia on that must be hard.
A little bit. But we have like gorillas will actually, you know, they'll put their arm out.
Yeah. I just like how quiet here it is. Not many people here, very quiet.
Only when the train comes and goes, it will be professional.
Standing here watching him all day long.
You can give him a hug.